Hello, my beautiful people. Welcome to Lorena from Puerto Rico's blog. For my first blog of the year, 2020, I want to talk about purpose, where we're headed as a society right now, and find purpose within yourself to provide value as a human being, to stand out in society, and better position yourself within the digital space. It is very important to understand who you are within the society, where do you stand, and how to provide value as an individual. Examples are providing purpose and value for personal growth, as a family member, a friend, and providing purpose and value within your work, because sadly, we need to work in order to make money. Make money for necessities, make money for food, make money for whatever your needs are. Currently in our society, we are in the fourth industrial revolution. Yes, it sounds very mechanic and technology will continue to be automated, but this theory proves that human interaction and operation is still prevalent. So no matter where technology is right now, we still need humans to operate and to function as a society. As consumers, we're looking for connections that goes above and beyond a brand's and company's offerings. We want to consume products and services that are known to share our values and also are adopting sustainable practices. Therefore, we feel the need to associate with brands and companies that care about their employees, their consumers, and the environment. With conscious capitalism, it's proven that human beings' values have shifted and surpassed the need to consume and purchase a product or service beyond their capabilities and functionality. Wow, we're maturing, huh? Now this leads me to talk about where our planet Earth stands in its geological state. Currently, our planet is still in the Anthropocene era. Anthropocene, an era that started 12,000 years ago. Yes, you heard me. An era that started 12,000 years ago. It is very important to understand this because we are in an era where human beings have directly affected 83% of planet Earth viable surfaces. This also represents all the damages done globally and therefore climate change. Sadly, our human being behavior has impacted the makeup of planet's ecosystems, the atmosphere, and oceans. I want you to get more educated about climate change and global warming. Think about the bushfires in Australia and its prevalence. This is directly associated with climate change and global warming because the temperatures have increased not only globally, but in Australia over the last decade. Another example is Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico is known to have a lot of seismic activity. However, this year, there has been multiple earthquakes above 5 magnitude. This is causing a lot of damages in Puerto Rico. And last example, although there's many others, is the Philippines. Philippines' tall volcano and its explosive eruptions that can dramatically affect climate change. Even though some people have theories that human beings and the world operate differently, there is scientific research that has proven that human being activity has intrinsically been a part of climate change and global warming. Human beings are responsible for emitting greenhouse gases causing the greenhouse effect. Now, the greenhouse effect was a little bit difficult for me to understand, but I finally did. Here's the simplest way to put it. Have you seen the greenhouses where plants and crops are farmed? Basically, in the greenhouses, farmers use a glass material that serves to regulate the temperature inside a greenhouse. When the weather gets too cold, the glass material inside the greenhouse serves as a regulator to keep the plants warm and keep them in a sustainable growth environment for plants and crops. The greenhouse effect is the best way to describe climate change and global warming because of human beings' emission of fossil fuels and greenhouse gases such as carbon dioxide, methane, and nitrous oxide. These chemicals are called greenhouse gases because when they're released into the air, they create a dense molecule within the Earth's surface, causing the atmosphere to trap the heat, therefore increasing the climate within Earth and causing the greenhouse effect phenomenon. Now, you might be asking why climate change and global warming relates to purpose. Here's why. It is crucial that you understand the current state of the planet and the environment we live in, how your behavior impacts you and people around you, and ultimately learn and understand how can you provide value with authentic intent in this lifetime. With the social media movement in this digital era, everyone has the access to become their own brand. And they also have free tools to promote their own brand and their businesses. To achieve credibility and ultimately add value to your audience and your community, you need a thorough understanding of the current events and most serious problems within our planet. These problems are starting with climate change, followed by a large scale of political conflict, hence wars, societal inequality, poverty, religious conflicts, food and water security, lack of education, safety security, and lack of economic opportunity and employment. When we have a deep understanding of our current societal problems, we are able to truly define our purpose and current responsibilities as individuals in this planet. Once you understand where you currently stand in society, by learning how to differentiate yourself and your brand or business, providing value and plausible solutions to your audience and your business and your environment should become a second nature. I want you to remember the following. With knowledge and education comes credibility, and with credibility comes expertise, and therefore it creates growth and endless opportunities. My goal is to help you and myself become a very successful person and help you fulfill your purpose in this lifetime. Remember, you only live once, and one person, you, can make a difference and influence other people to do the same. Since today is a national holiday commemorating a brilliant person who's resting in peace, Martin Luther King, I'll leave you with this. I have a dream that my voice and influence will motivate other people to shift their mindset, adopt healthy behavioral habits, and learn that our actions in this planet are interconnected with other humans and the environment. When you genuinely care and take that extra mile to be the change, you will open the door not only to success, but to an unlimited amount of growth opportunities. Now let's get to work, my beautiful people. I hope this helps you define your purpose and you learn about our current status as a society and the environment. Let me know if you have any questions. Thank you all, and let's get this party started. Woo, 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 woo. See you all next week.